Good day. In this question, we are asked to solve for the volume in liters of oxygen gas produced here. So first, we need to write the balance equation between...